friends. I just ordered sushi from Japan. Now your bitch wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Hey guys, it's Kenzie. Welcome back to my channel. You're probably wondering, like, what are you doing in the kitchen? It's a little weird. This is the kitchen. I'm 15, so it's not my kitchen, it's my mom's. Today, I thought I would just bring you guys along my baking journey. I'm baking vegan pumpkin muffins. Alright, so like a couple days ago, I was just looking at Pinterest and I just got this like nostalgic feeling of like fall, and like I needed something like pumpkin flavored. Like I just needed it. And I actually am vegan. I'm not trying to be like trendy, like, we're just gonna make vegan muffins because that's fun. No, okay. Anyways, let's just get started. All right, I'll link the recipe down below. This is not my recipe, just saying. Step one, preheat oven to 350 degrees. Done. Medium bowl. Mix together the dry ingredients. Set aside. Okay, guys, dry ingredients, let's go. This is whole wheat flour. It says that it works with this recipe, so we're gonna see. Okay, these muffins are healthy because this is like a snack for when I'm dancing and I like to be really healthy throughout the week. 1.5 tablespoons of baking powder. Could you imagine? Cool. 1 teaspoon of salt. Spices. Cinnamon. 1/4 teaspoon of ginger. I love ginger. Not like that though. Let me just tell you, I have smelled nutmeg and cloves for the first time today. I literally want to puke when I smell this. It smells like Vicks, but like 100,000 times worse. Nasty. If you've never smelled nutmeg, please go into your cupboard and like smell it. Like, cloves. Cloves over here, smelling like freaking Michaels or something. Then it says to mix it all together. Large bowl, stir together the oil. So this is what we're doing. I'm trying to make this oil free, so I'm using a banana instead. Hopefully it works. If you didn't know, oil is just basically all saturated fat with literally no nutritional value, and I'm trying to make this natural and healthy. So yeah, don't judge me in the comments, that's just my personal diet choices. Maple syrup. I love maple syrup. It's this whole thing. I'm literally using this whole thing. I don't even have to use this. I've never worked with pumpkin puree, but let's just see how it goes. We're good. We survived. Everything's good. Oh. Oh my god, the noise. It kind of smells good. It says add the dry mixture to the wet one and stir just till combined. We're just gonna go in increments just because I want to. Okay, well, I'm gonna just pop them in the oven, and now I gotta do dishes, which is always just the best part, so.
Okay, I know my nail is really long, just ignore that, but this is what they look like. And I think they look really good for having like no oil in them, and they smell really good, smell like pumpkin. So this one's really small, the other ones are like a little bit bigger. But yeah.
So it's time for the taste test. I put, the recipe called for like a cinnamon sugar topping, so I put some on, now it looks ugly. It smells actually really good, so I'm just gonna go for it. What the heck? That's literally so good. I'm so shook. Why does that taste so good? No, like I'm not even lying, like you guys need to make these right now. Oh my gosh. I'm so good at baking, guys. It's a success. thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like, don't forget to subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you guys next week. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you guys. Stay confident. Bye.